This video explains how PV Surge protective devices operate using SCI technology. The Cooper Busman Surge protective device can help in reduction of equipment damage due to overvoltage events such as lightning strikes. Busman offers a complete product line for all photovoltaic applications up to 1200 volt DC. Surge arrestors provide patented fast-acting short-circuit interruption technology that responds efficiently to overvoltage conditions. The Busman product line is designed to be conveniently installed using standard DIN-rail mounting options. Built-in overcurrent protection eliminates the need for any additional fuse installation. As you can see in the diagram view, the outer two modules contain SCI technology, which consists of a metal oxide varistor and an integrated fuse component. The center module contains high-capacity MOV to provide higher surge current ratings. The Busman PV module fits well into wiring systems often referred to as Y configuration. This setup is the most common system for the photovoltaic industry. The Y configuration offers a series-connected approach to provide DC voltage protection in PV systems. The most common overvoltage event is a lightning strike from the ground feed. The overload seen by the surge protective device is reduced by the MOV to an acceptable system voltage. Excessive overvoltage causes the SPD to safely disconnect from the system and redirect through the short circuit path through the fast-acting fuse. This process will effectively extinguish the DC arc, opening the fuse in the short circuit and safely disconnecting from the PV system. Since this is a modular SPD system, replacement of the protective module becomes a safe and simple matter of plugging in a new module. The building of a PV system is based on modular approach, and SPD products from Cooper Busman offer a variety of protection alternatives. Photovoltaic SPDs are part of the Cooper Busman overvoltage product offering. For further information, visit our main website at www.cooperbusman.com/surge.